You really have to hand it to Robert Sloan for his tenaciousness. After initiating a master plan at his alma mater, Baylor University, he moved on to Houston Baptist University as president. Here, President Sloan would envision HBU moving quickly up in the echelons of American universities, in part through the formation of a first-class football team.
Literally starting from scratch in 2013, the HBU Huskies have developed, under the watchful eyes of coach Vic Schiele, into a competitive team in the Southland Conference.
Can you imagine starting on such an ambitious journey without even a stadium to play in?
Students at this private, residential university are sure to cheer on all the Huskies teams during breaks from their studies.